Fitzsimons, a free has been given against him. He's livid with the umpire back there. The referee was a long way away from this, and Michael Fitzsimons, the eight-time All-Ireland medalist, is not at all happy with the referee's decision, and this could be overturned.
I think David might have had the initial tug all right there. We see it there, he pulled, and then Mick Fitzsimons pulled back. So we'll see what David Gough does. He's spoken to his umpires. He's given a hot ball. Any yellow cards. Jesus.
Yellow each.